Robert, do not set that alarm clock. I want you to totally enjoy sleeping in late your first day of retirement. Congratulations to you and Melanie for all the wonderful things you guys have done for kids over these years, your time of investing in them. Thank you, Robert, for all that you've done investing into the lives of those kids at Booth in Cedartown, where you were prior to Booth. I know those kids have shown you much love and appreciation, and there's many of those kids that haven't had a chance to say that, but you have invested in their life, and the investment you have made in their life is paying off as they are now as high school students, college students, or young adults. I want you to take this time in retirement and just enjoy the fruits of your labor. It will be different, it's bittersweet after you've done something for so long and being a part of the education process and the music process. It's always in our blood, but now as you move forward, you'll find the path and the season and the place for you to be. I have a feeling that Christmas lights and Disney will go hand in hand, will be two paths that you take. Enjoy your time at Disney. I was even thinking that on your Christmas lights, we may see an explosion of Christmas lights, and maybe we'll be able even to see the glow from space because of how many lights you have out there. But it's been a real privilege to be part of your life. I consider you a great friend and a dear friend. Our times of talking at music events and just in general, thank you for being a part of that. Thank you for being a part of my life. And I just pray that your next adventures and your next time together be one of fulfillment, of travel. I know you have a trailer to be a part of that, but just enjoy the whole process. And I know as you look back, it's a time of being thankful that you had that chance to be at Booth, but also at the same time looking forward to the new challenges and new adventures you have to come. So best of luck, congratulations, much success in your retirement. Thank you for everything.
Ever since I started playing in sixth grade, playing the flute has been one of my hobbies.
One of my favorite memories in band is our trip to Disney.
Thank you for kindly teaching me how to play the flute.
We love you!
Mr. Burton, this has been, I just wanted to wish you a happy retirement, and I hope everything goes good, and just that we all love you, and we hope that you have an awesome time.
So, Mr. Burton, you're an awesome, what was it called again?
Teacher?
Teacher, that's
director.
The word, director, yeah.
And, these are all good words.
Yes. And it was great, I loved your class, it was awesome. I hope you have a fun retirement and stuff like that. And fun with the Christmas and Halloween lights, because those are pretty cool too. And you guys speak now.
Hi.
Hi. I second what Hina said.
Yeah, we agree with Hina.
Have fun with retirement. You were a really good teacher.
We hope to still see you around.
Yeah.
Absolutely, yeah.
And I hope you still go to our Macintosh
concert.
I can't English, but it's okay. Bye, Mr. Burton.
Hey, Mr. Burton. Congratulations on your retirement. Super excited for you. Just want to let you know that we are all very thankful for you. With me, my brothers, and all my friends who had you, we appreciate you very much. And we hope that you have the best retirement with lots of Star Wars, lots of Disney, and lots of Phantom of the Opera. Thanks.
Hi, Mr. Burton. Thank you for giving us a great middle school experience in band and for sharing your passion for music with us.
We hope to see you real soon on a bus bound for the Magic Kingdom.
And I enjoyed having you as my teacher and me being one of your students. Thank you for teaching me all things about music, and most importantly, puppy dogs, kittens, rainbows, and unicorns. I love you, Mr. Burton. I'm going to miss you a lot.
We love you, Mr. Burton. Hope you have an awesome retirement.
Thank you for everything you've done for our family. We love you.
Well, hi, Mr. Burton. This is Ben. Thank you for supporting so many students in middle school, including me and my sister. Well, we'll soon go back to Japan, but I'll still continue to play euphonium.
You have been my favorite teacher. We will miss you.
Finding happiness in retirement means appreciating the smaller things in life.
You know, very few people dedicate themselves to their job the way you have. I mean, I know I don't. Now it's time for you to take some time. And I can only imagine the kind of things you're going to get into. Trouble.
Thank you for always challenging us in becoming the best that we could be. Congratulations on your retirement.
As one chapter ends, another begins. Welcome to your newfound freedom.
Happy retirement!
Happy retirement, Robert.